Here I'm asked to solve this system by substitution. Now the first step is to isolate one of the variables. So let's take the first equation and isolate the y. I'll do that first by adding 7x. Leaves me with 3y equals 7x plus 3. Then dividing by 3, I can get 1y equals 7/3 x plus 1. Okay, so the first equation can be written in the equivalent form y equals 7/3 x plus 1. Now let's take that y and substitute that into the second equation. This is the substitution step. That leaves me with 14x minus 6 times y, I'll put a blank parenthesis, equals negative 16. Okay, so that was supposed to be y, and we figured y was 7/3 x plus 1. Okay, so now the only variable left is x. Let's do the math. So 14x minus, well, 3 goes into 6 twice, and then 2 times 7 is 14. 14x, negative 6 times the 1 is negative 6. Okay, did you catch that? 6 times 7/3 is 14, because 3 goes into 6 twice, 2 times 7 is 14. Now, same side like terms, 14x minus 14x is 0, and that leaves me with negative 6 equals negative 16. Notice here, the math led me to a false statement. So the math is trying to tell me there is no solution here. This is an inconsistent system. Geometrically, what does that mean? If you're trying to find the points where they cross, and there's no points where they cross, that means the two lines are parallel. If I were to graph them up, and you can actually double check that. Solve for y on both of those and see that they do have the same slope with different y-intercepts. So this is an inconsistent system, in which case there is no solution.